Hi, welcome to the new episode of This Locality That Project. You deserve a dream home in a great location. That's why Magicbricks, through its rigorous research, brings you the upcoming residential sectors and the top projects in them. Today we will look at Sector 78 of Noida. Noida is one of the well-established residential destinations in NCR. And Sector 78 is one of the preferred sectors amongst many.
As per Noida Master Plan 2031, the sector has two major land use, residential and commercial. 19% of the total sector area is reserved for commercial development. An irrigation drain flows by the side of the sector. Sector 78 is surrounded by various residential sectors all around. Sports City is envisaged for development in Sector 79, which is just a kilometer away from the Sector 78.
Sector 78 is well connected to expressways, national highways, and will have its own metro station soon. The area is well serviced by banks, schools, hospitals, malls, and also the daily needs shop within the radius of 5 kilometers. Sector 78 has its own land parcel reserved for schools, parks and other social infrastructure. But there is no development activities happening as yet.
The link road provides connectivity with Noida, Greater Noida Expressway towards southwest and Vikas Mark towards north. The proposed FNG Expressway is within a 2 km of distance. The NH24 is 12 km and 27 minutes away. With the new underpass, it is a traffic-free drive. The upcoming Eco Metro line will have a station at Sector 78. Once completed, connectivity to all parts of Delhi NCR will be very smooth. Currently, Noida City Centre is the nearest metro station and is about 8 km and 20 minutes away. Auto rickshaws or e-auto rickshaws from metro station are easily available. Within a distance of 10 km, there are 8 hospitals including Fortis and at least 10 schools including Manthan Mahagun School. Shops and departmental stores for daily grocery shopping are available in the sector. Many residential projects have shops and eateries within the projects. Sector 78 has 9 group housing projects by various developers. These projects have more than 9,000 residential units. Most of the projects are delivered and occupied.
Today we will review the Hyde Park, Mahagun Modern, Antariksh Golf View 1. These are the top 3 search projects on Magicbricks. Right behind me is the Nimbus Hyde Park. It is spread over 15 acres. It has 23 towers and 2024 units in 1, 2, 3, 4 BHKs. The size is varying from 525 to 2380 square feet. The prices are ranging from 31 lakhs to 1.2 crores. The project has various facilities like swimming pool, clubhouse, gymnasium, kids play area, the power backup and cafeteria. Right behind me is Mahagun Modern. The project is spread over 25 acres and has 22 towers in 2,235 units. The project has 2, 3, 4 BHKs in sizes varying from 1,080 to 2,380 square feet. The price is ranging from 70 lakhs to 1.6 crore. The project has various facilities from jogging track to strolling track, kids club area, the cycling court, the tennis court and other sports facilities. Antariksh Golf View 1 is spread over 18 acres and has 15 towers with 1580 units in it. The project has 2, 3, 4 BHKs with sizes ranging from 985 square feet to 2680 square feet. The price is ranging from 46 lakhs to 1.3 crores. The project has various facilities like jogging tracks, restaurants, coffee lounge, clubhouse, outdoor tennis areas and other sports facilities. If you're looking for a property in this sector offers large open spaces, good connectivity, high livability and a well-established social infrastructure. Hope you enjoyed this review. Stay tuned with us for more such videos. Please like, share and comment. Please subscribe to Magicbricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.